What did poor Romans eat? Typically, the Romans ate three meals a day. The Romans ate a breakfast of bread or a wheat pancake eaten with dates and honey. At midday, they ate a light meal of fish, cold meat, bread and vegetables. Often the meal consisted of the leftovers of the previous day's cena.